Can I help you? Sarah, get out of the house!
You know, we've had 5 classes together, and this is the first meal we've ever shared.
Well, it's not really a meal. That's a botanical garden.
I want you to come by my place. I want to talk to you about something.
You have access to equipment through the film program, right?
And you need a project for your thesis.
Yeah.
What if we did a fear study?
To live in others' dread vicariously?
I'm in.
What is your strongest memory of feeling fear?
I was there no more than 10 minutes before some boy asked me what was wrong with my face.
The concussion left me deaf for 3 years. You live with the notion that the thing that causes you the most terror could come back at any time.
I'm scared of spiders. I'm scared of clowns. Who cares?
Interview me.
My dad worked at a meatpacking plant.
I'd listen to his boots walk to my bedroom door. I can hardly stand to look at a piece of meat now.
That's what I'm talking about. Honest to God, trauma.
It's a school project, okay? It's not like we're curing cancer.
This is never about a school assignment! Wait!
Looks like madness, it must be, right?
Hey, girl. Haven't seen you in like a week. Call me back.
This is on every TV across campus.
I just wanted you to see the next phase of my study.
Sarah!
Can you hear me?
This is where the threat begins.
Quiet! I'll let you get away with that!
Where is she?
Let's see how hungry you have to be to get through that.
Why are you doing it?
I want your soul to open up for me.